The world of generative AI just took a huge step forward today with two really cool announcements. First, Google announced a generative AI app builder. This new capability enables developers to leverage Google's no-code conversational chat or search to build enterprise-grade generative AI apps that can be trained from a company's own public website or private data. This means that self-built generative AI apps can be super customizable based on your organization's own private data. Second, Google announced Vertex AI is gaining support for Model Gardens as well as Generative AI Studio. Model Gardens provide a single place to discover and interact with foundational models, while Generative AI Studio offers the ability to interact with a low-code generative AI model via user interface or through just a few lines of code. Now, all of these announcements mean that organizations can build trusted generative AI solutions faster and with greater confidence. Oh, and one more thing. Guess who Google just announced as a key partner and early adopter of these capabilities? That's right, Automation Anywhere. Check out automationanywhere.com/AI for more details and cool demos as we continue to build them out. I can't wait to see where this goes. I'm Micah Smith. Go be great.